Hello everybody! Today I will give you a short introduction on a new methodology for sound source localization called Scan&Paint. Sound source localization is always an important topic for every manufacturing industry. To be able to locate and rank the most important sound sources over a structure means to be able to reduce the acoustic emission. In other words, it means to reduce time and cost for development. The new method called Scan&Paint offers the possibility to scan the surface and to have a fast color map of the sound source distribution. The method is very easy. The probe is swept over the surface and then for each frame of the video, the position of the probe is tracked by the color. The hardware is very simple. It only requires the probe, the signal conditioner and the DAC, a normal webcam and a laptop. Now I will show you in some practical examples how Scan&Paint method works. On the screen, you see the cleaning machine in a normal industrial plant. It is possible to measure the surface velocity distribution even in non-anechoic conditions. The probe is swept over the surface and audio and video data are recorded. The auto-tracking function in the software enables to automatically recognize the probe and its position by the color. At each measurement points, the particle velocity, sound intensity and sound pressure are calculated from the relative time block of the audio data. A high resolution sound color map is produced as a result. The software has multiple features as, for example, display in different octave bands, frequency filtering and local position audio playback option, spectrogram, sound power calculation and many more. The Scan&Paint can be used also in transmission loss measurement in situ, as for example on a train door, measuring the velocity distribution from the outside and the inside part of the door. The leakage of the door is clearly visible. These methods provide relevant results without very expensive facilities. The transmission loss suite is not often freely available. Also, absorption of a plane seat can be mapped with the same methodology. Many applications are open in the market of automotive NVOH, like interior noise in wind tunnel, road driving condition, engine testing, intake and exhaust characterization, turbocharger noise, car components, tire and brake noise, structural damping optimization. Other applications include consumer electronics goods, acoustic leakage detection, building acoustics, industrial machinery and medical equipments. The Scan&Paint method enables fast sound source localization in stationary condition with a simple hardware and an intuitive method, combining together the advantage of the particle velocity sensor with a very user-friendly software. I hope you enjoyed the presentation. For further information, contact us at our phone or by email.